Humber's Faculty of Media and Creative Arts is paying tribute to frontline and healthcare workers. Bachelor of Music and Bachelor of Film and Media Production students collaborated on a video performance of O Canada to say thanks to those on the front lines of COVID-19. Additionally, the project will count towards work placement hours for the students. Humber's Bachelor of Industrial Design held their annual thesis show online this year. The exhibit gives students the opportunity to share their thesis projects with industry professionals, family, and friends. This year, projects range from automotive and transportation design to medical and health and safety products. Humber graduates, professors, and affiliated media professionals were nominated for 25 Canadian Screen Awards this year. In total, Humber brought home 10 awards in categories that included photography, picture editing, sound, and writing. The Canadian Screen Awards celebrate the best in Canadian television, film, and media. Humber will be one of the first in Canada to offer an Honours Bachelor of Social Science, Addictions, and Mental Health degree. The aim of the program is to give students a solid foundation of skills and knowledge for their career, maximizing the positive impact they can have on the people in their community. Humber now has 29 degree programs. And for more Humber news, visit humber.ca/today.